Hi, I'm Tyler Kellett with Krank Golf. I finished third this year at the RE/MAX World Long Drive Championships, and I'm here to talk to you today about how to improve your leg and your impact resistance in your swing. So essentially by leg, I'm talking about is the angle between your leading arm and your shaft, holding it as long as possible in your golf swing, then converting to your impact resistance, which is essentially your forearm strength at impact with the ball. Now, I don't want you to think that you have to have really big forearms in order to have really good impact resistance, because you're not trying to physically squeeze the club at impact as hard as you can. What you're trying to do is improve your strength with your arms in their weakest state, which is essentially loose at impact. I'm going to demonstrate that now. That's how you hit it long.